It's ready. Time to go.
Shit, it's Flycatcher. How bad is it?
There's nothing a shot of tequila can't fix, all right? Listen, we gotta change your plans. We need to get you some help, sooner rather than later.
Take me to South Cape Station. There are people there that can help.
Good.
design them?
Partly. Flycatcher, he customizes his own drones. He's an amateur engineer. He'll change out a turbine, adjust programmed behavior.
Yeah, yeah. He's smart.
He's dangerous. Flycatcher was my personal jailer for months. He's one of Walker's alpha wolves. I think you know the type. When one of my engineers disappeared, there was a rumor that Flycatcher abducted her. I'm not sure why, but knowing what Wallace was working on, it can't be good.
Flycatcher sounds like somebody I should track down.
Yes. Please do. And be sure to hurt his feelings for me.
Yeah, I'm sure I'll come up with a witty insult. Listen, was Wallace at that R&D lab we just left?
No, she was staying in the Grandview Mansion when she went missing.
Paula, stay awake. We're almost there. Hey, stay awake.
This was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in.
Your friends aren't back yet?
No. Last time I saw them, they wandered off into the woods. They seem pretty sloshed.
I wonder what's taking them so long. I just figured they were trying to stock up on food, water, shelter, and stuff.
So did I.
You ever wonder
I'm starting
what's on
to
the
get
other
worried.
Side of all this?
They'll be fine. I'm sure they're all passed out, drunk under a tree.
Let's hope so.
What do you want? What is this?
What do you want?
Come on. Hey. This woman needs help. She says she knew a doctor here.
Paula! Take her to medical.
What happened to her?
Drones attacked us.
And you saved her?
Sure.
How the hell did you find her?
That Goro told me where she would be.
My brother. Of course. But Jay Skell told you to look for her.
And Paula Madeira is a friend of yours.
You'd be surprised how many people think transhumanism is a shitty goal. You can visit Paula in the medical bay.
You ready for this fight?
Didn't think I'd be shooting people, that's for sure. We gonna make it out of this?
I should never have helped make those drones. Guess I'm paying for my sins.
Yeah, they didn't give you much choice.
Yeah. Painkillers make me think too much. I know you want something. Everybody's after me like I'm belle of the ball.
I'm working with Jace Skell.
He's alive?
He's alive. And he needs your help, Paula.
Why would I help him? Jace did this. This is all him.
Let's just say he's seen the light. And he wants to fix things. But he can't do it alone.
I trusted him when I followed him out to this godforsaken island, and he lied to all of us. He betrayed us. I'm sorry. But if you trust Jace Skell, you are just as stupid as we were.
Paula. You know he's not working for Sentinel, right?
He was. You should ask him what they were working on. Ask him about Project Deus.
Sentinel off this island, everything is worth it.
You ready for this?
Can't wait.
With all these new weapons and supplies?
And ammo?
And ammo, thanks to our friend in Spec Ops. I'm ready to go.
Greetings, stranger.
Things here and there.
I'm in need of this weapon attachment. Know where I can find it?
I'll bet I know exactly where you can find that.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
You think we'll be all right?
What's with the long faces?
Sigrid's broadcast gave us an uptick on the public support front, but now...
Sentinel's killing outcasts again.
I told you, outcasts were never the priority. But now Sentinel's basically tripled their patrols. Practically all our new people are getting caught or killed.
One of these days, we're gonna have to stop meeting like this.
So, have you got another miracle up your sleeve?
For you? I might have one and a half.
Our best intel says they're being held somewhere in Lake Country. Weird, though. I'd have bet anything Gibson'd take them to Camp Fox.
Something else. We heard they've got a VIP there, too. It's Sigrid. Becker's not so sure, but I know it. Just don't ask me how.
If she's there, I'll find her. Don't worry.
Is this how you imagined it? If there's even a chance to get Sentinel off this island, everything is worth it. Is this how you thought things would turn out for you? You ever think you'd be a freedom fighter?
Farmer to freedom fighter. What do you think of that?
Yeah.
Heads up, everybody. We got guests at the party. Ready to shoot. I'll stealth down, Ghostly.
Time to switch to night vision.
Enemy contact!
Drone deployed.
Where were they sending outcasts?
Don't kill me! That's all I know, I swear!
We're with you, boss.
Just bag
your
heavy!
Good work, Fury.
Sniper about to fire on us. Clean kill, Nomad. I hit one.
Got a grenade for ya.
Hope this works.
Hi. No need to be afraid. Put your could really use your help finding this place.
What you're looking for? I know where you can find it.
Thanks, stranger.
Who are you? Please, leave me alone.
Hey, who are you?
Shit! What are you doing here? Hey, stay away.
Think we're good? Roger that. Moving now. Eyes on the sniper.
Got anything? I got nothing.
Sit here, boss.
So what? You get paid the same either way.
Moving in on hostile.
Some shit. We've been out here for.
Roger. Moving.
Still not.
Ready to shoot.
Shit! I just rolled my ankle.
Locked on the CO.
Killed him.
Solid work.
Nicely done.
Oh, shit. Dead.
Tell me where you've got the prisoners.
Wait, please. No, they're not here. They got transferred to a black site. It's a setup in a Maori fort at the foot of the northern mountain.
That's bullshit. Why wouldn't Gimson supervise their rendition?
Because he's not in charge. The order came down that Stone was taking over himself.
Jesus. Stone personally running a black site sounds like a goddamn nightmare.
Ready, ghost lead.
Move again. Set on the drone operator. On your go, ghost lead. Hostile slipped away. Okay, ghost lead. We're clear.
Scanning the area.
Get a much better look at him.
Roll without me. I'll find you.
Thank you.
tractor.
I'll size him up. Starting scan. Stay vigilant. Many hostiles in scan.
Contact goes out. Always good to have more firepower.
Play nice.
That's all the intel I have!
Once this enemy sniper.
Come on, man!
Some damage.
That'll show them.
That's a grenade.
Enemy down. Hostiles hit.
Hope this works.
They hit us!
Okay, we're clear here.
Torture. I should have gotten here sooner. Goddamn animals.
secret squirrel. Is that... Oh, thank God. Is it over?
Sentinels are cleared out and the outcasts are freed. Can't say if all of them made it out.
Let's see what there is to see.
How'd you end up here? Thought you were keeping a low profile.
Sentinel increased their patrols. I was building a network to shelter and smuggle defectors to safety. I just can't help myself when I see a job that needs doing.
And that's how Sentinel caught up with you.
I've always known they were ruthless, but what the soldiers did in this place was... unspeakable.
It's surprising, isn't it? When you realize what people can do to each other.
I'll consider myself baptized. The loudest screams always came from a hut in the upper courtyard.
Know what happened inside?
No. But the soldiers celebrated when they learned who I was and fought over who could send the message to Stone. But I was lucky. Another few hours, they'd have taken me to that hut.
I get it.
At least they don't seem to know about Harui.
Looks like Stone got that message. Find a place to hide and be ready for a fight.